South Korea successfully tested a light-armed helicopter to see if it can properly function in extremely low temperatures. The evaluation program, which took place in Canada over the course of several weeks, proved the new homegrown chopper can withstand Arctic conditions. Bae Eun-ji has the full story.
A helicopter flies over snow-covered terrain. This light-armed helicopter developed by South Korea completed its low-temperature test flight in Yellowknife, Canada, on the edge of the Arctic, where the average temperature in winter drops to minus 32 degrees Celsius. Seoul's Defense Acquisition Program Administration said on Friday that the 9-week evaluation program confirmed that it has the capability to withstand extreme cold. Around 165 items were evaluated by carrying out some 40 test flights. This included the soaking test, to check that the helicopter's engine and other equipment can function properly after being exposed to temperatures of minus 32 degrees for 12 hours. These new choppers, developed to protect air assault units and destroy enemy tanks, will be equipped with homegrown air-to-land guided missiles, 20-millimeter machine guns, and 70-millimeter rockets. Korea Aerospace Industry started developing the LAH in 2015 and unveiled its first prototype in 2018. 2 years later, it passed the suitability test.
The LAH had already passed the suitability test, which checked its ability, load requirements, and vibrations. The purpose of this low-temperature test is to see if it can work properly at minus 32 degrees or in conditions like at around plus or minus 3 degrees. Once this is done, almost 96 or 97% of the development is complete.
If all goes well, the new aircraft will be certified ready for operational use and will finish development by the end of 2022. Bae Eun-ji, Arirang News.